your host again, guyz. You can call me Gagaga, you know. Happy Vals Day to everyone out there. Charlie, and I call you Vals any day. Everything is about love. Be are your dog. If you have a haircut now, we won't say love. It's be are nice, you know. Not only for your husband, your wife, but for your brothers, your sisters, your friends. Obia, you bab me. And cheer your dog. This morning, we posted some questions on Facebook and we told you guys to do a video to answer those questions. Some of the questions were, Charlie, I didn't see now. The only thing about me, Thomas Bema or Valzin, a buster shot in Singlet, but you know, stay tuned and let us find out some of the questions. I'll get back to you soon.
Okay, so I think Valentine's Day is all about showing love and affection. Yeah, and be it your friend, family, your partner, anyone at all, even strangers here, yeah, at least just show love and then affection to everyone on Vals Day. I think that's all it's about. Okay, nothing so special, just the normal routine, like a normal day something. Yeah, just that maybe I might get in something special. Yeah, that's all.
Vals Day is celebrated every 14th of February, and this comes once in every year. This is when we let the people we love and appreciate know how much they meant to us in our lives. How are you spending your Vals? I didn't be going anywhere. I'll be home. Why do ladies buy boxer shorts and singlets for their partners? I've never bought any of this for my boyfriend, so I don't have anything to say on that. Why do guys buy chocolate and flowers for their partners? Well, I think flowers smells good. They smell very nice, and I don't think there's a problem buying it for the person.
People show their affections, their loved ones, and, you know, sending them cards, chocolates, and messages. Actually, I'm going to spend my Valentine's Day at Nungwa. Okay, I'm just going to have fun, and going to swim. You know. I don't know why most girls they buy boxers and singlets for their boyfriends. Actually, I don't really know the reason, but then this boy is quite pretty. I'll be to mention books around the cabin.
Especially for couples, loved ones to go out to express themselves, to spice up their relationship, to know how each other feel, and also it helps us to get time for each other. Today I'll be going out with my friends to the poolside to have fun. Then later in the evening, I'll dress up in red and white to go and meet my boo. The reason why we buy boxers and singlets for male is that for the guys are because we are tired of the old boxers and we want to choose a color that will fit them, that attracts us this particular day. And the reason why they buy chocolate for us is that it's a symbol of love, and also when we eat the chocolate, it spices up down there.
Coming, where is your boyfriend? You are sitting at home lonely. Hello family, this is your girl Abigail and the female host for Hot Shot. Okay, so I'd like to say something small about Valentine. So a Valentine Day is, it celebrates romantic love. Okay, so it talks about couples having time together. That doesn't mean say anybody be asa Valentine, you didn't odoso strong koso. So yeah, that is it. So let's have fun today, and then always wear your masks. It's COVID season, so always wear your masks, sanitize your hand, wash your hands with soap and running water, and celebrate the day very well. I would always urge everybody should watch out for Hot Shot. Thank you.
Yo guys, welcome back. I hope you enjoyed the videos. You know, just drop your comments below and don't forget to like, subscribe and share. Okay.